need to do a dedication to a guy who created the workhorse of modern music, you know, modern jazz, modern rock, modern hip hop, you know. All genres use his invention. You know, the Les Paul solid body electric guitar. So after doing this homework, I really realized what I was doing was I would have to pay tribute to Les Paul by paying tribute to his contribution to Slash, to Eric Clapton, to Keith Richards, to you know, I mean, everyone along the line who's used Les Paul, who's used this guitar to make these sounds that people dance to make love to get drunk to have fun to crash their cars to. You know, what do? You pay tribute to pop culture. And he was the master and one of the creators of multi-layer engineering, multi-track engineering and recording. And my artwork is based on layering imagery, layering language, layering pieces of information. So it's a perfect mix. So this guitar will be several layers deep of his contribution, of his legacy to popular culture. And I can't be more grateful to be doing it.
All the money raised from Guitar Town will go towards creating new Teenage Cancer Trust units around the country. We are starting building work in Cardiff, in Edinburgh, in Glasgow, and in Cambridge, and also new sites in London. So all the funds raised will go towards those projects.
This money from Gibson is going to go a huge way to helping more therapy sessions, to keep our centre going that's in North London.
The three charities, Prince's Trust, Nordorf Robbins Music Therapy, and Teenage Cancer Trust, are amazing, deserving. The money will go to the most amazing people who are in need of their services. And I'm putting my heart into it. I know the other artists are putting their hearts into it because I know this is going to raise a boatload of money. And that's the whole point.
I was a kid starting out way back at the beginning. I got my harmonica and guitar. And I was ready to head for the big time.
I think this project is a really fantastic idea because it's fun, it engages the public, it's raising money and giving something back to charity, and I have no doubt it will be an outstanding success.